RV and Fit is brought to you by Andy Martinez Jr. Real Estate.
Hey guys, welcome back to RV and Fit Plank Series number 4. We're going to go ahead and get started. These are a bit more advanced, so just follow along. First one we're going to go into is a straight arm plank, single arm, reach out. So we're going to come down to that straight arm plank, draw those heels back, belly button in, reach, single arm, hold. And then we will switch it out, okay? So really focus on that breathing. We're going to make it a bit harder. Number 2. Bird dog. So this is our advanced bird dog. Opposite leg and arm, reach, extend. That one is a very challenging one. Then you're gonna switch it out. All right, so then we're gonna make it a little fun. We're gonna put a little jump in there. So
number three.
Jump jack and reach. So as I come in, both arms and feet together, reach out, up. Yeah, it's a good one. So we're gonna do our tricep hold number 4. We're gonna come on down and we're gonna hold, right, for those tries. Woo! Hold, hold, hold. And come up. All right, last one, so we've got 5. We're gonna come down to our forearms and we're gonna drop those heels and rotate. And we're gonna lift, pulling through those obliques, rotate, and up. All right. So those are our 5 movements for number 4. Try to incorporate those this week. Let me know how you feel, how you do, and join us for number 5.
Ready to try our beginner program? Download it now at rvandfit.com.